Hey folks, welcome back to Sky Factory 2. I am going to, I think I'm going to finish today. I think we're going to finish. I finished up the roof. We'll fly up real quick. Yep, there we go. I added a little more onto the island. We're going to put a waterfall on there as the last thing we do. Ugh. Okay. But first, I'm going to paint my room. Oh, I got to get the paint. Are you done? You're done. Good for you. Okay. So let's, paint the walls. Sploosh. And, oh, that's kind of cool. Not really what I was expecting, but cool. Okay, and while we're doing this, I've got stuff grinding and sifting. Why? Why no paint? Oh! Because no paint, that's why. That feel when no paint. Hello, fellow youngsters. How do you do? Yeah. Anyway. So yeah, we've had a lot of fun here in Sky Factory 2. I've been playing this for, God, about a year now. Yeah. Boy, time flies. Okay, let's see if I can... Can I please? Oh, God. Here, give me the computer. Give me the desk. All right. Give me the desk. Boop. Woo. And boop. And let's paint behind the computer first. There we go. All right. Cool beans. I should probably put another light there. Just to make it all even. But, you know. Alright, we're gonna... what? Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, okay. Oh, might as well just... There we go. And let's see. I need... Here, give me some string. Give me that. I need some... die of some sort. There we go. We need a crafting table. That's alright. We can get one. I think it's probably time to kill that. And give me that. Okay. Take this up to the workshop. All right. What the hell was I doing? Oh. Oh, God. Okay. I think that's entirely too much. And I want to make a deco craft bed, too, is what I want to do. Ah, yes. Okay, cave noise. That's nice. That's awesome. Okay. Okay. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna give me those back. Oops. Naturally, I gotta make a whole nother batch just for one stinking carpet. Okay, that's fine. Nah, I don't like it. Okay. Let's go make a deco craft bed. Is what let's do. Alright. Good. Alright, I need to make a buttload of these. Yay, there's a buttload. Well, not quite. Alright, how we doing? Go. All right. More sand. Squish more sand. So I totally forgot that I stuffed the alloy smelter with eggs. Yeah. We're now powered by fried eggs. And also by lava. No, not you. Let me run up here. Did I plant fire essence? I don't remember. Yeah, I did, but I don't have enough. Maybe I do have enough. Fire? Fire? Fire! Fire! Yeah, fire. Oh, more glowstone. Good. seeds? Oh, there they are. Hokey doke. Glowstone. Essence. Fire. Alright, how do thing? Alright, four in a bucket. Oh, snap. That's okay. That's okay. Give me a bucket. Oops, somebody egged. Alright. So once it gets done with the rubber saplings, it'll go through that bucket of lava. I think I'm out of potions. Why don't I, I've been moving chests up. Let's start with the Gibbs. Ow. Excuse me. Oh yeah, that's right. I was gonna make a bed. The whole reason I went over there was to make the stinking bed. That's fine. I'll just come up here. I'll put some Gibbs away. There we go. Alright. Okay, we need a lamp, like, right here. And a lamp, like, right here. Okay. Oh, crap. Give it here. Oh, really? There. Problem solved for now. Okay. I don't know why I bother closing the door. Nothing's gonna get in there. Do I have a jailer safari net on me? I do. I think while I'm here, let's go up. Go up. Open up the farm. Anybody home? Anybody famous in here? I hear a slime. I don't think there's anybody famous in here. There's a little slimy slime. But nobody famous. Okay. There we go. There we go. Nice. A little bit more glowstone. But not enough. Let's check the farm. Nope. See if I can get a chicken in there. No glowstone. Some brains, though. Which, as we learned last time, will power the culinary generator. Oh, that's disgusting. Nope. Okay. Just checking. Just checking. Hey. Alright. In you go. And look at the other Gib chest. Speaking of disgusting things. Alright, now, okay, I keep getting distracted by shiny things. I'm gonna make the bed. I'm gonna make the bed, okay? In just a second. Let me just put the Gib chest away. Okay. Gibbs. Okay. Put these emeralds away. Okay. This gold away. This lapis away. Okay. Alright. Okay, cats are chasing one another. Okay. We're gonna count feathers as Gibbs. I may have gotten these backwards. Okay. Alright, bed. Yes. Yes, bed. Bed. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, which one am I gonna make? thinking the black canopy bed. That sounds cool to me. Excuse me, I got a frog in my throat here. All right, I've got plenty. I need cactus. I need some cactus green. All right, y'all come here. Y'all come here. All right, where's the rest of you? Ah, snap. Okay. Fine. This should be enough. Oh, nope. Yep. Get in there. Okay. Flowstone? Hell no. Here. All right. Sift that. Wait on this. So, since this is possibly the last episode of Sky Factory, what's next, you ask? What's next is a little thing, and this is going to be on the new channel, by the way. Go to the description, click the link, subscribe to the new channel. It's going to be a little thing. We're going to be done with Skyblock for the first time in like 2 years. We're done with Skyblock. We're going to be doing a little thing that I call Bucket List in a mod pack called Bite Size. The object is to get a bucket of each liquid in the game, in the mod pack. So you want, you know, for the first time I do this, I don't want a massive mod pack, but I don't want vanilla either because it'd take like 2 seconds. Okay. Bed. Bedrockium drum. Okay. All right, canopy bed, black. All right. Okay. And the no. Put. Okay. And right. Okay. Green. Alrighty. Cool. Okay. So yeah. I don't want to use a huge mod pack for that because it'd take for friggin' ever, and I'm already doing a for friggin' ever taken challenge series, that being Culinary Quest. Okay, you get out of here. Oh snap. Okay, all right, okay. Give me back the carpets. Alright, I didn't even think about this. Okay, it's fine. We can make this work. It's gonna be off center. The eternal curse. It's off center. Looks like I can't fix it. Oh shiznat. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. See, look. There. Alright. Left. Oh, crap. Give it here. Okay. Why? Where did it go? Oh. There we go. Oh, that is fancy. Oh, and just in time, too. Ah. Oh, that's comfortable. Ah, nice. Okay. Except this looks like crap. Here. Give me these real quick. Give me these. Okay. We'll just, do the perma carpet. Whoa! And. There we go. Okay, so now we need to make some nightstands and crap. Yes, cave noise, yes. There's no cave there. I don't know why you're making cave noise. Okay, hey, you find any glowstone? Oh, hell yeah, okay. Alright. Put you there. Give me that. All right. Okie dokie. Nightstand? No. Bedside table. I'll make two of those. Oh, crap, I can't. That's okay. Oops. Come here. Okay. Let me just real quick make a little bit of red clay here. It's also on the new channel. I've started Hermitcraft Mod Sauce 2, which is a super, super fun pack, which has, of course, superseded Natural Magic. I want a lamp of some kind. I want a cool lamp. And in much like I did in Natural Magic, I'm doing half creative, half survival. And it's been lots of fun so far. I'm actually building an entire city this time. Okay. Oh, that's easy. That's easy. Let's see. I think it's... Yeah. Okay. All right. Actually, I'm going to take that one blue lamp back, I think. Because I don't really need it now. I mean, unless... Does this function as a light source? No, I didn't need to. Well, but this would be a good place to test. Are you a light? You are a light. Good for you. I'll just plunk one of these down. So hey. Son of a gun. Okay. I never thought to right click it. I never thought to right click the stinking thing. Really? Come on now. Alright, fine. We'll put permacarpet down here too. Okay, beautiful. And turn on. All right. Well, here, give me this back. Everything cool up here? All right. All right, give me this. No. All right, that's fine. Oh, here. Let's put it. Let's put that one there. We'll just put this one here, just for lols. Oh, really? All right. Oh, no, down. Okay. Oh. I thought I saw an X. I was wrong. I saw no X. Alright, how are we doing on glowstone essence? Not enough. That's fine. That's okay. That's just fine. How are we doing on glowstone? Still short one. It's okay. That's fine. That's fine. Give. There you go. Cats. Please stop. Yo. Oi. 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 Hey. Okay. Well, I guess we can, let's see. Grab another chest or two. I'll leave the unprocessed ore chest here. Because that goes to the smeltery. The craft smelt goes to the smeltery. Take food. Okay. He's in the bag. The cat is in the bag. Yeah, here, I'm gonna... Here, put little porch lights up. There we go. go get the other one. I'm just gonna fly over because I can. Oh, ouch. Damn. That was not so good. Ouch. Who cares? Just crash land. It's fine. It's just fine. All right. There you go. Food. Okay. All right. Let's check on Bowstone. See if I can get a chicken in there. No glowstone. So is there any other way to get glowstone other than an infusion, the sag mill, the sieve, distillery. Of course, that's witchery crap that's gonna take some working up to that I don't feel like working up to. So how we doing? Oh, you're out. That's how we're doing. All right. Well, what else can I do with deco craft while we're waiting for that? Hum-de-hum. Oh, crap. Oops, somebody egged. Brush and comb. A phonograph. Save. Cooked turkey. Turkey. Etch-a-sketch. Icicles. A garden gnome. Silver autumn. Gold autumn. Train dummy. Stuff bunny. Ha! Tanning racks. Oh, somebody egged. Jack in the crack. Wine. Blocks. Spinning wheel. Fancy plates. R2-D2. Tea. Cuckoo clock. What else? Oops. Oh, the Christmas crap. We don't need any more potions. Milk and cookies. What are you? Teepee. Checkers. A scale. All the stuffed toys. Baby bottle. Squirrel. Dartboard. Chalkboard. Oh, some cards. Toy helicopter. Classy telephone. Fruit bowl. Microscope, noodles. I love deco craft. I love this mod. This is awesome. Spice rack, knight statue, a mop, a broom. Yeah, I'm having way too much fun with it over in Mod Sauce too. Just throwing crap all over the place. Seashells, those go on the back of the toilet. We don't know why, but they go on the back of the toilet. How to make a Bevo doll. And Bevo did put me in Agurian Skies at one point, so I'll do that. I'll make a Bevo doll. Alright, how do you make doll? Where'd he go? Bevo? There you are. Okay. Oh, snap. A little bit more red clay. All right. Okay. I got blue coming out of my ears. All right. There we go. We'll just put him. How big of a doll is this? Oh, it's a little doll. Okay. It's a little wee doll. Little wee cute doll. Let's see. Let's put him Sorry, give me the spider candle. We'll put the spider candle in my room. Oh, jeez. No. There you go. How to put him on the couch? Can I put him on the couch? No. All right. I'll quit messing with you there, Bebo. All right. I'll just put the spider candle right there. Does it light? It does not light. All right. Well, hell, at this point, all I really have left to do is to move chests and wait on glowstone. And y'all don't want to watch that. That's boring. That's boring. Unless I can get, like, one more. How do you magic fertilizer? There we go. Magical fertilizer. Okay, it's Manikio, bone meal, and a diamond. Okay. Bone meal? Where have bone meal? I know I have bone meal. I know I have diamonds. Okay, let's go up to the workshop. That's got to be where it is. That got to be where it is. Give me that. You don't need that anymore. Okay. Oops. Okay. And two diamonds. Okay. Diamond. Minikio. Bone meal. And that only makes two. That's okay. That is one thing I'm gonna miss in Mod Sauce, those magical crops. But that's okay. Extra seed? No, of course not. Hey, have you got any? Hey, all right. And how about you? Yeah, buddy. Okay. Nope. Oh, is it? It's nine. Oh, poop. Fine. Well, where the hell did it go? There it is. Put it away. Okay. Hey, somebody egged. All right. Well, I think they egged right over the edge. Because there is no egg. All right, I'm going to put this somewhere. Let's see. Put this right there. Oh, come on. Okay, no. Aw. Okay, fine. Screw it. Let's get some water. Let's get a bucket of water. And let's make a waterfall. Hi, buddy. Can you lay down? Can you chill out? Can you? Can you do that? Alright. Let's make us a waterfall. Okay. Oop. Give me that. I'm gonna guide it right over the edge, right there. Whoops. Here. There we go. And bloop. Alright, let's take some of these torches down. Oh, that's pretty. So we'd like to see some things spawn up here. Okay. Take that. We'll put one up here. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Head into the back here. Look out the kitchen window. Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. Okay, folks. Well, let's head up to head out front. Whoops. No, out front. Okay. Well, it's a shame that we couldn't save Chaos Chunk and buddy. Okay, come on. It's a shame we could not save Chaos Chunk and Direwolf 20. Unfortunately, the only way that I was able to save my own butt was to go peaceful at that one point. Long story short, I died in the Nether and respawned in Chaos Chunk's room, and Chaos Chunk was not happy to see me, so he repeatedly beat the hell out of me. That's why there are about 15 gravestones with my name on them in there. So, well, folks, this has been a fun pack. It's been a fun time. And we'll be back next week with the start of Bucket List on the new channel. So don't forget to subscribe to the new channel. I will see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.